Happening right now, a search for a missing kayaker up in Larimer County. Several agencies out on Hagler Reservoir near Loveland today looking for that man. Officials say he was kayaking there yesterday and did not return home. Family says his communications indicated he was still at the reservoir, so that's where the search is concentrated. Right now, the sheriff's office asking the community to allow first responders enough space to search as effectively as possible.